For most of the 18th century, the Caribbean Sea was a deadly place to sail. Its waters were terrorized by the fearsome Captain Remington. Rumors spread from port to port about Remington's pact with the devil. During his nefarious career, he plundered many ships and murdered even more men. Until the day armed forces finally caught up to him. Now, 300 years later, Remington's body is being extracted from the depths of his watery grave. Soon, this precious artifact will be on display in the Caribbean Naval Museum.
Sure thing, Miss Black. I'll leave the crate at the end of the exhibition hall.
Hi, Mom. I just want to sneak a quick peek at this legendary pirate, and then I'll stay out of your hair. Come on, let's check out the crate that just arrived.
You're all set. Now, if you don't mind, I'll be on my way.
The crate is nailed shut. Do you think we could pry the lid off? With so many tools lying around, I'm sure you can find a crowbar. I'll stay here and keep an eye on the crate. Oh, right. I still have the key card to your office. Here you go. And don't worry, this mummified corpse won't be going anywhere without me.
Unbelievable. The jewel casing claimed the gem as its own. That's strange. Flashes of lightning are really playing a trick on my eyes.
Mom, you know I'm scared of the dark. Could you check the fuse box?
Yes. The power has been restored.
Mom! Come here, quickly! I can't believe my eyes. The showpiece just ran away. And he dropped something in the crate, in the wood shavings.
Was there someone behind me?
Mom!
You'll serve my purpose, maiden. Sail forth, ship to Skull Island.
Genuine haunted ship. I have to find my daughter. She must be so scared.
Another woman on board? That's double the bad luck. But welcome anyway. This cursed ship belongs to Captain Remington, the most fearsome pirate there is. We're his crew. Well, what's left of it? Now that the captain's returned from the deep, we've set sail for the old hideout on Skull Island. Here's a map of the ship, for free. Don't want bad luck getting lost on the ship.
A map? Now I'll always know where I am.
So, you fancy me bottle of shiny fluid? I can't give everything away for free.
Help me!
chemicals. Perhaps the skeleton pirate is holding the missing bottle.